How to stop Snapchat from deleting message after 24 hours. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to stop Snapchat from deleting messages after 24 hours. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing first, open the Snapchat app on your device. And once you have launched the app, simply go to the chat section. And in this section, you will see your list of friends. From there, you can select one of your friends by tapping and holding on their name. And from there, a pop-up menu will appear. Simply tap on chat and notification settings. And under these settings, you will see the option labeled delete chats. Simply tap on that and here you will find three options. One is after viewing, in which messages will be deleted immediately after they are viewed. Second is 24 hours after viewing, in which messages will stay for 24 hours before being deleted. And last option, 7 days after viewing. In this, message will stay for full 7 days after being viewed before being deleted. And now, if you want to stop Snapchat from deleting message after 24 hours, then you simply have to tap on the third option. By tapping on that, your message will stay for full 7 days. But remember, those snaps will be deleted after 7 full days. And yeah, that's all there is to it. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.